Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. It was a cold start out there for the second half of our weekend. The morning low temperatures for this Sunday morning dropped below zero up north. We saw those negative values. Whitefield dropping to -3 early in the morning, Berlin -8, and then single digits and low teens across the rest of the state. So it was a chilly start to the day, but it wasn't as chilly through the afternoon. Highs got back into the 30s and 40s. Overnight tonight, it's not going to be as cold either. Lows fall back into the teens and 20s, but we will see increasing clouds as we head through the nighttime hours. A weak system is going to approach from the west, and that could bring a few spotty flakes in spots tonight into tomorrow morning, perhaps a rain or mixed shower further south. But in general, light snow showers can't be ruled out overnight into Monday morning. Futurecast overnight, 3-4 o'clock in the morning, there may be some light snow showers, especially up north. Can't rule out a snow or mixed shower south, but that quickly moves through, and then we get back into some clearing with some sunshine returning as we head through the day. Up north and in the mountains, there could be some lingering mixed or snow showers in spots and some lingering clouds, but temperatures will be on the rise as we kick off the new week, so milder conditions are on the way. Even up north, temperatures Monday could touch 40 degrees. As you head across the state, we're looking at mainly mid to even upper 40s. Some spots south may come close to the low 50s on Monday. And those mild temperatures stick around. More 50s expected Tuesday and Wednesday. Even as we head towards next weekend, we likely see a mild stretch. But the middle of this week, even though we stay mild, will bring a chance for some showers. You'll notice that Wednesday also comes with a chance for rain, even though we'll have those milder temperatures. So in the futurecast, late Tuesday night, there may be a few spotty showers and then some periods of steadier rain likely as we head through the day Wednesday. Behind that, a quick, sharp cold front comes through late Wednesday night into Thursday. We may briefly see a changeover from rain to mix or snow, but that quickly moves out. Thursday is going to be colder and windy behind that system before we see that milder air move in again as we head towards Friday and next weekend. So a little bit up and down as we head through this week, a little bit of a roller coaster. The 7-day forecast keeping us on the mild side for our highs, even our lows mild through the middle of the week. That system moves through. Temperatures will be dropping Thursday, so the afternoon Thursday likely colder than what we see first thing Thursday morning, and then warming up again as we head through next weekend.